back, guys. We are playing some more Borderlands 2. We are continuing the playthrough. This will be a complete playthrough, just so you know. I'm not gonna, like, stop because I get bored or something stupid. This is gonna be a complete playthrough. So, yeah. Kyle, do you want my old Tranquility OZ kit? It's got 104 OZ capacity.
I expect you to die.
What?
Do you want my old OZ kit?
I don't know.
What's yours at? Yeah, I'm gonna try and inspect you. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Oh yeah. Take this. Wait, what does mine do? Oh, I like that. Take this. It's right on the floor.
Fantastic day for capitalism.
What is this? Oh, there's class mods, I didn't know that. Are you selling it?
No.
Are you selling yours?
Yeah.
I mean, the only thing that I liked about yours was that it... What? What is this? Okay. Alright, you ready?
What's happening there? What's happening? Stop.
I have no idea what's going on. Oh, that was my... Okay. That was my echo that I have in my inventory. I don't know where I put my phone. This one drops, but I don't know. Must have left it downstairs or something. Oh my gosh. Dude, every time that I'm recording in the loading screens, I see an old Borderlands 2 legendary that I recognize. This time it's the sledgehammer. Or not the sledgehammer. What is it? Maybe it is the sledgehammer. I don't remember. What is that? What is that? Whoa.
Worth it.
As
you shoot it.
That's alright. I got it. Or not. My gun's deciding to be really stupid and not hit the right freaking thing. There we go. I didn't mean to do that. No, nothing good. Alright, what are we doing?
This way.
Cold.
Frozen solid.
Don't step on that.
What?
That down there.
Blue stuff.
Yeah, you start to freeze.
Yeah, it's like the lava.
Wait, you didn't die if you stepped in the lava?
No.
You just burned?
Well, depending on what lava you stepped in.
Yeah.
Sarpedon, cut it the hell out! You got a problem with Hyperion, that's one thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole!
Yes, there are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the eye. But we can't do that until you
I'm
find
frozen.
Out where the crisis scar that signal originates and shut her down.
I'm gonna press circle and I press square. I have no idea where I am. Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know where I am.
Neither.
Red Belly's place. Place, I think. No! Crap. I'm gonna die. Oh! It's a good thing this shotgun is still amazing. Kyle, where are you?
I'm stuck.
Where? And how?
In a pit.
What did you just do?
What?
My person, it's like, it just hit this one enemy and it just disappeared.
Ah! Okay, I fell through the map.
What did you do that you fell through the map, Kyle?
Yeah, where are we at bad?
Were you trying to out of map? What were you doing?
Where are we at bad?
What just happened?
Oh, Jesus.
What? Did you just get here?
I thought you took care of people here.
No. No. Ow. Where'd that guy go? Are you kidding me? I killed him. Moonstone, get over here. Can't you duel money away?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I know how to duplicate money then too. Okay. I don't like you. Why can't I move? Oh, jeez. I couldn't move, and I died right away. That was horrible. Alright, so where are we? Where are we? Oh, jeez. You have to run all the way back there?
I'm still alive. I'm fighting this guy. Fighting this guy, Len.
I meant the people that I'm recording.
Oh, it's the end is close.
Alright. Are you fighting the badass outlaw?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll be there in just a minute. I won't be able to get you though, so you're gonna lose some money.
He's almost dead.
Alright.
By almost, he's happy. Oh.
I can take him, don't worry. I got my my shotgun. Okay, maybe I can't take it. He's almost dead. He's at like less than a quarter of his health. He's at one shot. There we go, I killed him. What the heck? What was up with that voice?
I got
really close to dying there because I didn't have any ammo. I'm like completely out of ammo. Ooh, a weapons chest. Oz kits. Ooh. zombies are good. Except for the last one on the right. What is this? Kyle, I found another car that might be awesome.
Well, okay.
Coffee, black, like my soul.
Have a car right
there.
That'd
be awesome to have, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
What's this?
Red and belly sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S. That's pretty wrong.
What are you doing, belly?
Nothing. Singing.
Wow. Hey, another one. Shotgun, or a sniper and a shotgun. Yeah.
Can take it.
Can take the shock, yeah, the sniper, I don't mind. Actually, I don't mind if you take either one, I don't really like either of those. Did you know that they have the flacker on one of the loading screens?
Yep.
Why, did you get it?
Oh. Yeah, I already got the flacker, man.
No, I meant for the loading screen. Jeez, man. Money, come back. I need you for ammo. What's wrong? What did you just do?
Kill. Ah, but I died. This guy right here.
Oh, yeah, so don't worry.
Ah!
What is this? There's another sniper over here. Or is that why you died? Okay, what are you? Oh, that was easy.
Yes, he was.
So confused what's going on right now.
I have no idea.
Oh, Jesus. I'll get
you.
No,
it's alright. There's a raider right here. I got it. At least I should if he stops moving. Oh, I'm completely out of ammo right now.
Oh, he's flagged. Oh,
no, he's electrocuted. I'm throwing my electric gun at him. Alright. I'm trying to hit him with all of it. Yay, he's dead. I don't have any more ammo. Jeez.
Come back any day.
What?
I just spent all my money on ammo for those laser guns. And I apparently still don't have enough.
Ooh, class mask.
Yeah, they're expensive though.
I keep you breathing, yeah.
I'd rather just get better ones,
yeah,
while playing.
Lock
and load.
Ooh. Oh jeez, that's like...
My god, this seems like that one part in the game.
What?
When you see it, you'll remember.
What part? Oh.
See that huge circle in the middle? Although it's not a hole.
No, it's not.
With water.
I know what you're talking about, but it's...
Well,
it's not a ginseng.
Boom boom! Except for its red and belly.
Yeah. Red belly. Stand and deliver your life. Right, get over here. Alright. Kyle, they're the quarterback. Okay. Don't get me. I'm just gonna take out as much of them as I can. Cause...
There's a guy right in front of you.
Yeah, I didn't have a chance after you told me. I thought that was red,
Where's he?
Adam. That's alright, I'll get there in time. I also had no ammo in my shotgun.
Run!
Alright, I'm here.
I need my shield. There we go.
Did you kill Red?
No, there's a switch.
I got belly.
Ow, Jesus.
I might get belly. Yeah, I got belly. Yeah, belly's dead. Wait, we killed both of them?
Apparently.
Okay. I just knew that I killed Belly.
Leveled up. I need that.
Isn't there supposed to be a Halloween DLC coming out soon? For this?
Sure.
Huh.
Where's this here?
Yes. What are you? What's in here? Oh,
wow.
That was not worth it.
Where's this other guy?
What? Holy crap! We need 40 moonstone.
For what?
For this chest up here.
Oh, geez.
Yeah.
I have 29.
Same here.
The roof, there should be a maintenance console there. Activate it.
How do you get the same amount as me?
Because I upgraded a lot of crap.
Still, that's pretty insane that we have both of the same amount.
Yeah. Where are we supposed to be at right now? I think I'm kind of off the map.
Over here. Not, you're right there.
Yeah, I know, but I was like floating up here.
Ah, shaky, shaky,
shaky, shaky, shaky, shaky, shaky.
That'll shut down the freaking signal. Sarpedon, stop pounding the moon with a
giant laser. Wanna go up here?
Totally, totally insane.
I'll destroy the turret. I'm right in front of one.
Ow. I died while destroying the relay.
Kill that scav.
Oh, okay. I don't mess up with throwing my gun. Huh. So we need to save up 40 moonstone to get into that chest, or we can just save up throughout the game and get a better one later.
Yeah.
Alright, let's save up and get a better one later.
Yeah.
try and get on earlier tomorrow. Do you have Tuesday off?
Oh, Jesus.
Do you have Tuesday off?
No.
You sure?
I don't even have Monday.
Oh, I don't either. But we have Tuesday off for voting.
How would I get a day off for voting?
Because people go to our school to vote, and there's a lot of strangers, and... Yeah. It's not good to have strangers in school. Cause they could go, boom, you day. Boom, you day. And boom, you day. Oh, hey. Shut up, I'm tired.
Okay.
Why does this look like the Maggie?
Signals off. Whatever you call that.
Lights up in Helios. We got security. We got fast travel.
Red? Billy? What the flaming heck's going on over there? The override signal just went down.
Who the hell is that? Sounds like...
Wait a minute. You aren't Red or Billy. Oh, flip.
The mayor has been working for Zarpadon the entire time.
Gah!
I'll meet you in Concordia.
Hey, Kyle.
I'm not torturing anyone for you, Jack.
Calm
down.
Can you revive me?
Hurt him till we find out what the deal is.
I can't.
Did you already leave? Oh, I saved myself for the last second.
Sweet thank you.
I need ammunition. Oh, no, I ran out of ammo.
What's this thing like?
John!
What?
I need ammo.
Me too.
Get out of here.
Alright. I like this new jumping thing. It's really awesome. Oh jeez, okay, don't land on that floor. It'll kill you.
Okay.
That floor up there is frozen, so it kills you. Slowly.
Okay.
Insert Terranite platform right here.
What am I doing?
I don't know.
Apparently I'm inserting
ammo.
I don't even think I have enough money for ammo right now.
Yep. What are we supposed to do here?
I don't know. Flip this? Yep.
What's going on? Can I bring something?
Oh.
Alright.
What did you do?
Let's go to Concordia. Via Triton Flats. Okay.
How long is this episode?
This one is 23 minutes so far. I love that gun. Like, I want to get that. What is it? Guys, post in the comments below if you know what that gun is. Or, like, if there's a legendary based off of that design. Because I want to get a gun like that. Oh, I thought you were that claptrap unit in there. I was like, what? What are you doing in there?
Amy.
Oh, no, 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 no. I pressed the nitrous on accident and I almost flew off the map. Yeah, you're dead. Rockets. Get this. God, you're being quiet. I don't like it when you're quiet.
I'm not quiet.
I mean, like, you're not talking as much as you usually do. Is it because you're tired?
Nope.
Are you tired?
Nope.
Alright, this is the last episode for tonight, though. Because I am. And I gotta be up tomorrow.
Alright.
So, don't do anything off camera, because I want this to be a completely legit playthrough. Nothing off camera unless we're, like, trying for a legendary. We're just gonna take us a bunch
legit
of tries.
Legit!
Shut up. looks like R2-D2. Oh. Okay, he's gone. Is Serenity's Waste supposed to be, whatever it's called? Windshear? Wait, what are we doing in Serenity's Waste?
Because there's no direct travel to, Concordia or whatever.
No, there's not. Alright. So we have to set all that up like we did in Sanctuary.
Oh, Jesus, probably.
I'm just using your car because I'm too lazy to drive.
Here.
Like all those attacks that I used on nothing.
Help! Brother! Help me!
How did you even get stuck like that?
What did you do?
What?
Yeah, I don't want an explosion.
Yeah, I'm using weak guns. Because I'm out of ammo on my good ones.
I was just kidding, I didn't even shoot it.
I was getting 62 damage later on, and it had 700 on it. Meet Jack in Concordia. Alright. Let's go meet Jack, and then we can end this episode.
Okay.
Trigger happy. If he's got info, I don't want to hear him gurgle it through blood. He has horrible diction to start with.
The Marif's elevator is sealed, remember?
That's just great.
Hey, Kyle.
I do have a recording of the
Marif
talking sexy to
Selena. We have four shift keys over here that we can redeem.
Nah, that wouldn't work.
Could we use that recording
over here in
the
shift thing?
Maybe blackmail our way in?
Yahtzee, let's go find ourselves one soon-to-be outraged customs claptrap. Get that recording ready, Max.
You just go into it and then go to the next, the second box. And then they're all there.
Cool.
You have to redeem those. You don't, like, you just pick them up and then you can use them at the chest wherever that is.
What are we doing? Find custom TP.
Okay.
Find custom toilet paper?
Yes.
The law doesn't make mistakes.
Are you sure about that, custom TP? He's right here.
Hey, Lawbot!
You realize we just met Jack, right?
Yeah.
We're here to file a complaint. You're awesome.
Said
you were
gonna...
breaking the law.
Never mind.
Breaking the law?
Oh, yeah. Duh. Sorry.
Thank you for your concern.
Whenever this mission is over.
Long live the
Marif! Max, hit it!
Blimey, you really know how to listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I could do with the, relief.
Lady, you know that's not what Geisha wants a program
for. What is going on? Okay,
the
then.
Marif interfacing with my Serena? No! I feel so
what?
Betrayed! And according
nothing.
To my records, the Marif doesn't have the appropriate paperwork to engage in such activities, which kind of makes my outrage morally justifiable! Awesome!
Yay.
Hey, I'm with you, pal. Word is, he's got another appointment with the Serena right now.
By someone who sounds like me. I appreciate you allowing me
city regulators. This guy's so busted. Without an inter-organic fraternization license, I'm gonna make his life a living hell.
Awesome.
Come on, elevator, let's go. Serena, I'm coming, my love.
Get.
You coming?
And here we go.
Oh, wait. Hello.
Seriously, you idiot.
Where are you?
The offices are off.
Right.
Where were you?
What are you talking about?
Yay! Hey! I want to do that. That'd be awesome. Hey! I know that gun. Can't think of what it's called, but I know that gun. It's one you get from Wilhelm in Borderlands 2. This series so far has been a lot about Borderlands 2. Not much about the pre-sequel.
Claptrap. Double O.
Yeah, true.
I'm Claptrap. Double O. Trap.
Warning. Trespassing on government property.
Warning. Oh, people.
That's pleasant.
I'm gone. Here we go.
Yay.
What's going on? Oh, carrot.
Wow. What did I do? I'm gonna throw something out because I can't.
Oh god, you've been claptrapped.
What got claptrapped?
On my screen it said, you've been claptrapped.
Oh.
And now you have that little claptrap robot.
Yeah, it's, you know who that is. It's, what was its name?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, can you revive me?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, his loot just went through
the
floor.
Yeah, I saw that. That was weird.
Serena, my love! I spare to your side!
Officer, get that door open!
I don't take orders from civilians. However, as I'm already going to do that...
Wow. Wow. You're such a genius. Do we get to kill him and get a legendary? Because that'd be awesome.
Jackie! I should have said you were dead.
Damaris. Mayor and Sheriff. It sounded better in his head.
Can we kill you? Because I want to.
Guess what? It came from here. Your office.
I just shot him straight in the face.
She might be.
Where did she come from? And please, lie to me. I really want you to lie to me.
But I know. What are you gonna do with me?
Nothing. I was just messing with you. Get the hell out of here.
What?
I've been thinking. There's a way back to Helios.
Is he trying to kill Jack? Oh, jeez.
Well, that's how it turns evil. That's a starting point.
That's hilarious. So it's all because of the idiot.
Head down to Springs. I'll explain on the way. I'm gonna stay here.
That's horrible.
We're making a freaking robot army, baby.
Hell yeah. Shopping list simple. Some serious combat chassis.
And there's Hyperion.
Yeah.
Robot army.
Springs is the lady for the AI. You know where I can build me some kick-ass robot bodies?
Since that giant laser is gonna kill, well, everyone,
I know who might be willing to scout around for hardware.
Yay.
Let me talk to them and get back to you.
Is it Scooter?
Sounds good. Let's hustle, people.
Probably is Scooter.
We got a moon to save.
What did you think of Jack when you first met him, Bill?
Considering he was the guy Moxie
Mordecai.
Before, I didn't like him.
You don't like anybody.
I like Brick.
Booyah.
Oh, God.
At least I still have my tea.
Alright, do you think it's time to end it?
That way.
Sure. Alright, we'll go into bed at spawn point, so next time we get in, it's not confusing. Because it's 35 minutes.
Why did I start changing?
I'm tired, guys. I've been up early. And it's like 1 in the morning. Alright. We'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe below.
Love that guy. Okay. I'll hit your echo with a...
The Clash!